that mean? What that mean? So for you, Nick, let's go.